Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That damn dumb and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. A pinball wizard's got such a supporting.
How do you think he does?
I don't know.
What makes him so good?
Ain't got no distractions, can't hear no buzzes and bells. Don't see no lights are flashing, plays by sense of smell. Always gets a replay, never seen him fall.